So, I know I seemed kind of like I might have some mental issues when I first started getting noticed on Twitch a little, and people noticed I have about 60 Kirbys and I have 10 rabbits, but So sometimes some patterns emerge, but they don't necessarily have any correlation. Necessarily.